It's a ghost town around here. Eventually we'll coast.
Couple people
get some dust on
finding it. Finding their way in one at a time.
Get a little bit of dirt on it, and then we'll get that one little seed.
Speaking of that, you know,
sprout into a tree.
Country singer dude that blew up a fucking overnight. He's all over my face. He's singing about like all the fucked up shit in the world. He's got this voice. We'll have to pull it up.
He's got this voice.
He's got this big red beard. I can't believe you have it. Even on like every other video I come across. Because I liked it once.
Has ruined my TikTok.
Yeah. Well, my Instagram is just...
He keeps sending me random shit, it just... That's all I get now.
I do believe he's sending me and you different videos.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I usually send the ones he sends me in. We haven't had a duplicate in a very long time.
Well, I've never sent any of his in.
Oh. I get on there, and one day it was like 5, and I didn't get on TikTok for a couple days. I go on there, it was like 25 videos. I said, Jesus Christ, dude. So I had to go scroll the whole way up. Thank God it tells me the last one I watched.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, because it'll say, keep scrolling.
It'll usually give me a notification. I usually watch it within like the first 5 minutes.
I don't, and I don't know what. I won't get on TikTok for a while. I'll get on there, and it'll pop up at the bottom, that little thing. Like the other day, it was 21. I was like, oh my God. I think I was waiting for a video to buffer or whatever, so I was back here. I was like, what's wrong with this boy?
How the fuck he find this shit?
I told him. I said, whoa. Next time I see him, I'm punching him. He's ruined my TikTok.
He has ruined your TikTok?
I mean, not really. It's pretty much all the stuff I've already seen. There's some random stuff on there. But...
I wonder what his TikTok has.
That's what I'm saying.
That's the shit he's sending us. His got to be wild.
They used to get like
insane
big titty, big booty bitches. Now I
got them anymore. I get all the fucked up shit of the world.
Now I get all the messed up stuff.
I either get fucked up shit or some like conspiracy dude on there. Did you hear the story?
There was this
how the Grand Canyons lead straight to the jungle or some shit like that. And I'm like, what? Well, I gotta watch this.
for like a hot minute, I got back onto like, I don't even know how this happens, but I got back onto like breastfeeding. Tell me you haven't come across that.
I don't even know why it's on there.
I go instantly, I don't want to see this. I want to get rid of it. I don't want to see it. But there was this one lady caught my eye. Her name was Big Calcium Milkers or something like that. Oh my,
no, I never heard of her.
And it's a bigger black lady. But it's like, she was like bending over the kid and the kid was laying down. And it was just like a big tube.
A big tube.
I don't know how I was going to send it in, but I was like, you can't show this.
I'm not searching Twitch. Big calcium milkers.
I don't. That's what you say now.
This your laptop phone, is your fucked.
Your phone has heard it.
This laptop.
Has that laptop fucked? How much has it fucked?
It's beyond.
Does it get around?
You can never send this into a damn repair shop.
Oh, not bad, huh?
Speaking of that,
FBI, come in.
That leads us into our first story.
We got him.
We got him. Oh, we got him. Oh, we won't switch yet.
Look at his searches.
Woman confronts husband after family iPad search history horrifies her.
I can only imagine. You have looked up some random ass shit. I can only imagine.
You gonna taste that Red Bull?
No. I would like to get it out onto like a plate, see what's in it.
We can.
Chunky at the bottom.
We'll do it, maybe.
We'll
save it here for
scientific.
Alright, well, don't let it know.
Inspection.
We'll get a plate.
Get a straw and blow bubbles in
it. Oh, God. We'll be dead tomorrow. Anyway, so apparently this guy's laptop. He was hooked up to the cloud and synced up with the family's iPad, and his wife was on there.
This is the problem. Why does everything have to sync up with
each other? Notice the search history was
ruined. Ruined families. Unless this is about him like killing her and stuff, then.
Oh no, it's not. Well, it's not anything. I can't say not legal, but it isn't harm to her. So, she looked up his search history. What the fuck? Scroll down. Somebody, damn. Why is there so many ads? Why is she asking people online for help? How do I get rid of this fucking thing?
Because that's what everybody does nowadays.
Go away! What is this? This is the worst fucking website ever. There's an
X over there.
Where?
Above the video part?
Yeah, because how do I get this thing away?
You gotta scroll back up to the top, I think.
Jeez, where'd you catch it? Wheeze.
Jeez,
anyway. She couldn't believe her eyes. She accidentally stumbled across her husband's internet search history. What website should she go to? Baby Center Form. And I looked at this, like, century. Apparently, I don't know why, over in UK, sometimes they switch the last two letters of a word.
Do they or did we?
No, they. Oh, well, okay, I know what you mean, but I don't know why, but that's what.
Center.
I was like, what the fuck is that?
They got baby centuries?
Why are you asking a baby center form whether she had been cause of concern? Explained that the first incident had happened 12 months ago. She brought it up with him, and he claimed that he was curious as to how you go about finding them. Oh, that's right. I skipped it. She found search history for prostitutes in the area.
Yeah. What is that? Where does it come from? Where does it go?
I don't fucking know. It's goddamn Cotton Eye Joe ad. There it goes again. Get out of here.
Wrong one, bud. I told you, I scroll up and then scroll down. And
this is ruining the fucking story. I should have printed it out. I want to print it out.
Like going back up.
No, I'm trying to read this.
Yeah, go up to the top and only scroll down. You can't scroll back up. Is what I'm trying to tell you.
I'm going to print them out next time. Like David Letterman. I have my cue cards here. I got to worry about dumb shit like
Here's
this.
Here's our stories for the day.
I have a stack of papers here.
We can do that. We should do that. Don't scroll up. He's looking for prostitutes.
In a recent post, she continued, backstory, that he was...
I wonder if that Russian massage lady... What's her name?
Helga. Do not ask her for happy endings. So I was told.
No?
As we drove by, she's
How
like,
do you know? Who's told you
this? I was told. We were driving by someday... And somebody said, yeah, that's for happy endings. Apparently, she said people come in there and ask for her. She's like, you'll get the fuck out. We don't do that kind of filth here. And then I'm like, well, is she like a hot Russian? Or is she like, you get two Russians. You get the hot woman Russian, or you get the, I'm 90 years old. I make you porridge. Come in.
I just imagine, do you ever see people like make sausages? Feel like that's a massage. I don't know why Russian sausage go together, but
Reno schnitzel. Russian lady, why do you come to Central PA?
I don't know, but she's been around forever.
My family was hiding. I do a massage. That's one thing I couldn't do.
I don't like people touching me in general.
I couldn't touch random people.
I could touch them all day. Touching me.
That's on record. touch them all day. Just don't touch me.
I'd like punch him. That's deep tissue.
I guess it'd be different.
Give him an elbow.
Like somebody touching my shoulders. But I don't know how people go get like pedicures. I'd kick somebody in the fucking face.
Oh, yeah. Especially.
There ain't no way.
I'm way too ticklish, yeah.
I'm like, ha-ha!
Good night.
Well, I can't come back here no more. Give it a bitch a black eye, a fat lip.
I just don't think I could not get a boner. Just for like lying there.
Oh, yeah, I guess you would. To get naked, that'd be weird. Hi, welcome to the stream.
The kitty cat has come in.
Get away, you're going to make him swell up. Anything can happen on the live stream. Including a pussy.
Is this her? Is this her?
That's our sample for the week.
Sample for the week.
This is my cat Irma. If I do this, they're going to yell at me. Purr. Talk. You talk all the time.
What's that?
You made us
come here sound?
Almost viral.
What? Did you ever see that? It was like going around forever. This is how you speak, cat.
What? You know how she speaks. Sound like she's in a well. Yes, this is our taste test of the week. Our sample. Maybe we get this and we can get people send us some like bottles of whiskey. But this is...
no old bourbon. No bourbon for me.
Oh, no bourbon. You have to try it. It's not bourbon. It's whiskey. Salted caramel whiskey.
It's pancake batter. It's
Old Smoky. Salted caramel whiskey. All the way from the beach.
All the way
from the beach. In Gatlinburg, Tennessee. It is 60 proof. That's a weird number. Shall we try a little bit?
We shall.
Get us some glasses. Man, this might take a shot. This is delicious. You gonna stick your finger in mine? No. A little dusty.
A little dust on the bottle. Don't let fool you.
It's ASMR. Fancy.
We need our own, like, chain of wine glasses.
I was looking online to see about those Glen Carney ones. Or even if we just get regular whiskey ones. But what logo do you just want to put, like, S and W? Do you
want to put I'll be S, you be W.
Not sponsored.
I really want pancakes now.
I don't get the pancakes.
What do you mean?
I get, like, the Werther's. Did you ever have... There was the vodka... No, it was either vodka... I mean, it was whiskey, but
that's how
it was maple bacon. But they did it with a breakfast shot, so they did
We did it at camp.
Yeah, but then
really
makes me want pancakes is that damn maple crown. The only problem with that shit is I smell like maple syrup for 4 fucking days, and then you're like, "Where is it coming from? It
comes out of your skin."
It's good, but all you smell it's for the trapped next in week your blood is maple syrup.
Man, you sweat that shit out.
I remember that. I'd be sitting there like, it's on me somewhere. I can fucking smell it. I mean, it's not a bad smell.
No. But you don't want to be smelling like...
Shall we?
Do we sip this one? We put this in your mouth until the burn goes away.
I like to sip it because it tastes so good. You can do a shot. This isn't gonna.
I've never had anything that I sipped ever.
What? You have a problem. Let's just do the shot. This is back on the stream. I don't like the shot. It's too much of a mouthful.
It's pretty good.
But it's like candy in my soul. We're going to do one shot of each bottle under here.
Alright.
All on the stream.
All on the stream tonight. Yeah, my
stomach's pumped by 2 a.m. That'd be a lot.
I'll never make it to the cornball.
I'll never make it to the morning.
Where's Shane at? Not too. I need to go to work. Derek's off.
You better be watching, Derek. You're off. Look at all our views. Me. October 8th show.
we're either really late or really early.
Yeah, move over some. Arms all cut off.
Very cool, very nice.
All right, shall we
get watch into a video? A video on the interlips.
The interlips?
Interlips.
You can't say that on stream. All right, where's the... get this out of here. Fucker. Okay, there we go.
Is that someone comment?
We'll look at it later. All right.
Conversation move to the trash.
What the fuck? I thought that said horny.
The horny rubber.
Well, I guess we're going to start with it.
All right. This is what our first TikTok, what's it called?
What? Challenge?
We're going to have a challenge. Got to have it up by Monday.
Oh, yes. I guess I'm making it at the cornball.
You still have Sunday. You still have tomorrow.
I'm going to be in the right frame of mind Sunday.
Yeah, you're right.
I'll get it, man. It's TikTok. Okay, here we go. All right,
we won't do it till next.
No, we got to do it this way. You already said it.
No, we got to have time for it to go up and then for people to watch it.
It's her own dance move. Don't worry, Romber.
I'm so confused. Was she actually dancing?
I thought she
was dancing at the beginning.
She was like doing an interpretive dance.
But then it was like she got caught doing something.
That's what I'm saying. It's the horny romper. She came to fuck. She left to steal her shit.
I froze. God.
I like her face. I don't know what the big medallion thing was.
The big medallion. That's what she was stealing. Oh, God, what happened? What's happening?
Everything's gone white.
Oh, it didn't work because I didn't even switch it over anyway. So we got to do it again.
Everybody, work.
My dumb ass for what the fuck happened? All right, let's try this again.
All right, it's like we're gonna watch
round two
for the very first time.
Let's go back to here so we can all see.
Everybody, work.
And now we have a giant play button. That looks painful. This medallion.
Find all the shit you want to take.
It's like she snaps back to reality.
Put it in the, like, she's McDonald's.
She's like, where the fuck am I? Why are you people in my living room?
And then she pulls out the gun.
Who is this? Well,
I don't know. I'm in love.
This does not like me.
Everybody, what? Need like a...
Why doesn't that like me?
A mobile hot button key. A mobile. Not a mobile, but like something you plug in.
Oh, God, it's playing! What are you talking about?
Something you can have right here and then you just hit it.
Yeah, I was looking for it's a stream deck. Right. You know how much it fucking are?
Well, you don't need like a stream deck.
It's got six keys. It's a little keyboard. Well, this would stretch if I could get the extender, but I don't. Okay, it's right here.
Everybody, work.
This is not a professional show. This is what the people
This is want. A very professional. This is
real life.
Real life.
All right, you pick
Anyway,
one.
That was my plan to do a challenge.
What?
Was
what?
To do a dance.
Okay.
For the first one. Well, yeah, we got... All right, I'm doing it. You can do any dance you want.
I just want to do it Saturday when I got a bunch of music.
That's fine. You can
drinks
do it.
Flowing.
That's okay. You do it. I already have my idea for the dance I want to do. So
I got to think of something that people are going to go, is this fucking real? It's kind of fucked up, but not too
That's why I said
up.
I think we could put like a pull up on Monday and run it till we do a podcast and see who won. And then whoever wins gets $5 from the other person.
$5? Yeah, shave your eyebrows.
I don't got much there.
It's going to make it interesting.
It's not going to look too much different.
Yours wouldn't look too much if mine would just fucking... Not like they wouldn't grow for like 3 years.
Let's start off money first, and then we'll move on. Because I think one of us needs to like pierce her nose or something.
Oh, God. I'm so glad you said that. You gotta make it money. You gotta do it like interesting, like loser.
Well, it's
loser does the tapeworm shot.
If we can, if we can get that going, it would be like.
All right, I'm down.
A I big community thing, and then you can get like everybody in on it, and then that can transition into the.
Yes, me like
this, that, and the other idea I have. That would like to get going.
The other idea you have, we're on stream, even all your ideas out.
That's why I didn't say it too much more.
To
I don't
want to
give it out to my one viewer, me.
All right, so another video. You pick one. These are mine. I don't have too many.
Well, I want the single but plural woman for me. A woman.
A woman.
I've been looking at that the whole night. I'm like, this motherfucker.
A woman.
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 A man.
How do you know
That's
she's
plural.
One? She's got like three heads. That's a man, baby.
It would
baby.
Still be two, baby.
Back to Insta.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What do you mean, Jesus Christ?
She's a big
That's
old
not Jesus.
She's a big old lemon.
This is your lady.
Why is her...
We had a haircut.
It's gone too far.
At least she's not doing anything fucked up. She's gonna fucked up haircut in this balloon suit.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean?
How is that not fucked up?
She's not doing anything gross or...
How does that thing blow up?
Farts. That's what happened.
She looked like the worm off of Beetlejuice.
Oh my god, she
does. As soon as I seen her, she looked like Beetlejuice.
Oh, my fucking charge. That's not right.
Speaking of which, isn't there a second movie coming out?
Supposedly.
I gotta wait for a date.
Oh my god.
Supposedly.
How does it blow up? All I'm thinking is that used to be skin tight.
Check that out.
Let me fucking fill it up with air.
Yeah, I got a little extra room on this side.
You need one.
How many farts does it take to blow up that suit?
Here's the shit experiment. We got a latex suit.
How long do you gotta keep it on? I got like 10 farts a day.
I was gonna say, it's gonna be on for a fucking week. You can't open it either, then what you gonna do?
2024, man, come on. We can make I guess the strike and everything.
Oh, I forgot about the strike.
I forgot about it, too. Okay, you guys strike for more money.
Oh my goodness. Alright, let's do another one here. I think he is Moses. Is he?
He does part some people. Not a sea, but a people.
But a people.
But a people.
Well, that was that walk.
I don't know if it's amazing.
Oh my god. Nobody tried to catch
me. They all parted.
They all just got out of the way.
Dude, at your size, you can't be crowd surfing.
Oh my god.
Is that... Do you ever watch Barstool Sports?
Yeah, that's...
Is that Stu?
That's what it looks like. That's what I was trying to debate. I don't think.
I don't think Stu's that big.
Oh my god. This lady's face. Not one person was like, I can catch him.
Oh, one person didn't. They got flat.
I don't think they had a choice.
No.
Look, I'll help you up, bud.
Yeah, we'll get you up.
You could have fucking caught me. Avoided this whole situation.
He's like 10 foot up in the air.
That stage looked like at least 4 foot off the ground.
Straight to the stomach.
I believe I can fly. Boom. That'll wake you up. Well, it might put him to sleep. Why is he dressed like a Ninja Turtle? That's so many questions.
I know.
He was waiting for that moment his whole life.
Yeah, exactly.
And then just hit, crashed and burned.
My one moment.
I always wanted to crowd surf. Everybody went, you.
No, not today.
Mm-mm. Fuck is you doing, Turtle Man? All right.
Give me real Shane energy for 200.
I knew you were going to go there.
Everybody at work.
I could just feel it.
Really?
What?
Really?
Pause, motherfucker. Tell me that's something.
I hate to admit that I've done this.
What did you do?
I admit it. I
never got him that big, but
I've been there. I've done it.
I saw that. I said, "This is something Shane's definitely." I can see him do it.
You know me so well. Buddy.
If I came across your TikTok and that, I wouldn't be surprised. I'm like, "Yep, this is what he's doing on Tuesday night." I did. I saw that, and I was like, "This is." I feel like he's done
this. I hate that it was so spot on. It almost hurts.
It almost hurts. I can say I've never done that. That has never entered my mind.
You never blown bubbles in your hand with soap?
Yeah, but I've never been like boobies.
I've always like put it together and then break them apart and then.
I've never done that.
Never. Straight to titty. Yeah, you can blow a bubble and then you can get between both your hands and you can like pull apart. It's actually kind of cool.
Kind of cool, kind of suave.
And they asked me, what have you been doing in the shower for a half hour?
I used to do it when I was a kid. Because I have imagination that people don't have nowadays for whatever reason. But I used to put the thing in the shower, let it fill up like this much water, and let the shower run. And I'd be like, oh no! The submarine is breached! I mean, they're stomping around. We gotta plug the hole! You're like, put your hands on the shower head. And my dad would be like, what are you fucking around in there? Get out of the stove!
No, never. What? Never have I put myself in a scenario where the submarine is breached.
I can't help you have imagination.
I've done a lot of shit. What do you mean? I made balloon bubble titties. Oh, my stomach hurts. I have the good side of the imagination. I dream with knife. I like imagine nice things like titties. You go, oh, I'm drowning. Listen,
I wanted to be an actor, okay?
Submarine. It's called method acting. I can't even go in there. I'm gonna stop the shower with my hands. I can only imagine. Because you're not too far from your like living room. That is like that SpongeBob thing.
What SpongeBob?
When you got the fucking box outside of Squidward's house. The hell are they doing in there?
I think that boy special is in there. Listen to him. Listen. He's talking about the sinking.
Captain! The submarine's breached.
It made me think about that as the other day. You gotta clean the drain out like once a month because the hair gets stuck and mm-hmm. It was filling up. I was like,
we got one of them, like, it's traps. Like
submarines again. Captain, we're taking on water.
33 years old. The boy's playing submarine.
Don't grow up, kids. This is a trap. It would have been really funny if I like fell out of town. What are you doing?
Jump. And when I did like soap bubble titties, that was like 2 years ago.
Was this supposed to justify it?
I just said,
oh. My head hurts. Submarine time. Weird thing in the bathroom.
It was either that or I would sit down Indian style and be under like the shower, and I'd like pretend that I was meditating.
And I'm fucking weird. I was acting out a scene in my head.
Imagine I'm in like some Jackie Chan movie. I never tried to stop the shower.
Go take it on water, man. Submarine sinking.
I never done that.
I never sat down while the shower was on.
Nope. I used to lay down and, like, fall asleep. Until the water got cold. Something common about it.
I never liked to take baths. Because you couldn't get the water, like, deep enough. We never had a real deep tub. Then your pee-pee float up. And the head of your pee-pee be real cold. The rest of you be real warm.
I don't want it. Imagine this.
What? Just somebody out there can relate.
Oh, here we go. You probably have some more fucking submarine. I am the submarine. This is my telescope.
No, never do that.
Something is on the horizon. Something. It's a big fucking toe. You've always had deep toes. I never had my winky.
My winky. It's like, hey, I'm going to drown here.
I didn't even know my dick could retain air. To where it could float.
Maybe I got
two big chungas just weighing that boy down.
That motherfucker fast his way there. Let's go get that checked.
I'm gonna have to try it out.
Sit there and
does my dick float?
Finds its way to oxygen. Oh my god.
Thank you.
The things people don't talk about.
That we shouldn't talk about.
We are. Oh, we're live on the internet. Somebody's played this breach the internet. Or, yeah, breach the internet. Breach the game. I never did anything else weird.
I'm sure there is.
I never fell out of the tub. One time I almost fell, ate shit in the tub. That's because her dumb ass was like, oh, I'm going to put baby oil on my legs because they dry. Yeah. It didn't tell me. I about killed myself when I get in there. Thank God there was one of them damn handrails. I was like, oh my God.
Well, luckily they usually do it when you first get in, so you know it's slippy.
I almost killed myself. You know it's slippy.
Now, I've fallen a couple times. What is wrong with you?
Oh, it fucking burns. I tried to fight it. I said the image of you fucking move. You just.
It happens.
That almost went everywhere.
I know.
It almost came out of my nose. I almost had to grab a cup. I was like, this ain't gonna go down.
Oh, shit.
You all right?
I still taste that caramel.
I don't. It's in your sinuses. All right, let's end our video here. For whose mom?
What?
Who's his? Video for his mom.
I have to watch it to find out.
You gonna jump in there and try to have sex with that thing?
I'm trying to take a video for my mom.
I'm trying to take a nice video.
If you're not gonna have sex with it, I will.
Why was that a question?
I don't know.
Is this something he regularly does?
I did see a video of some dude like getting sucked off by a bass.
I think we've all seen this fucked up video. Ago. Yes.
I don't know how you get to that state. I've never looked at a fish. I've never looked at an animal and been like, this is fuckable.
This is fuckable. I don't know how people look at some animals and went,
how fishes work.
Oh my god, that's a quote of the decade. I don't know how fishes work. Theo Vaughn quote over.
You like open them up, you can see them back to the tail. Open
them up. Open them up back to the tail. There ain't nothing fucking in them. Oh my god.
Well, shit.
The last scientists here. How do fishes work? I don't fucking understand them. They make no damn sense to me. They just fillet them. You ever gut a fish?
Yeah.
They don't got much in them.
I know.
But they still got some organs.
It was like packed down under.
Packed it like this big. This big a fish. This much. Everything. Heart, stomach.
You ever see it? Like, they catch a fish with a fish in its mouth and it's all, like, still alive?
Yeah.
How's that work?
I don't fucking know.
What, does he got, like, stomach acid in there? Because they always seem to have their mouth open.
Ha! Oh. I don't know. Google how fish work.
No. Frankly, I just don't care. But
I don't like. They creep me out. Some of them don't have eyelids. They just
staring at you all the time.
They don't ever close their mouth. They do. They do this up. Maybe that's what they do. They suck in the water, flushes out their butt. And they poop in real long goldfish strands of turds they gotta wrap around plants.
What?
Goldfish poop.
I've never seen a goldfish poop wrap around a plant.
You never had a pet goldfish?
Yeah. But I'm gonna pay attention to their shit.
The long, like, it looks like a damn long string. Sometimes it'll wrap around something so it breaks off.
No. Never seen that.
You never seen goldfish poop?
No.
What do you think? They just eat and disappear?
I never, like, sat there and watched a goldfish the whole time. How bored are you that you're just paying attention to your goldfish? To attention
I
shit.
I had to play the submarine game.
Listen, when I had a goldfish, I'd feed it once a day and that was it. That's the only time I ever pay attention to the thing.
But it still got to poop.
I get that. I've never.
There, see his little strands? Comes out like a tube.
Oh.
I don't like those goldfish.
Oh, them bird, big brain motherfuckers.
Yeah, goldfish poop. Yeah, these things. They look like they got tumors everywhere.
I don't understand how they can't take
Man that. Loves constipated. What the fuck is this headline?
Great.
Man loves constipated goldfish so much he's paid 300 pounds to save a three-pound pet. How did he know it was constipated?
That's what I'm saying. Hey, little fish, you got a shit.
I know you have your strands come out your butt in like 3 days. He noticed his goldfish was in some discomfort. How do you know a fish's discomfort?
I ain't never paying.
Fearing it was constipated. Who is this man? Dr. Doolittle?
He's a goldfish whisperer.
I had a fear. It's constipated. He had hoped a single procedure would soon have his $3 tiddler back happily swimming in his. I never. How do you get that attached to a goldfish?
That's what I'm saying.
They don't show emotion. Not like a puppy.
Go down to the fair and win another one. What I don't understand is you can take that, throw it in the toilet, it goes out to sea, and it turns giant.
That's not real.
Yes, it is.
There ain't no way it is real.
Look it up.
Listen, just you one of the smarter people I know. It ain't no way you believed it.
Look it up.
What do you want me to search?
Flush. Just look up. Flushed goldfish turn huge. Something like that. Just put giant.
14-inch long fish was found downstream of a wastewater treatment plant in Niagara. It was caught early. Being flushed down the toilet. This can't be real.
It's real.
It looks so fake. How do they know it was flushed?
It gets all that nutrients from the shit.
All that nutrients. What's happening over here?
Why is Fetterman right there? It's an ad.
You believe a psycho the Evening Standard?
No, I don't, but I just remember reading this.
This is why you should not flush your gold. Well, don't they put goldfish
it's
in like
pond?
It's
one of them things that like just popped in your head and then it's there forever.
Well, aren't they like a
don't flush your goldfish
product of their environment? Like, they'll only get as big as they can grow.
Yeah.
Like, you know, you put them in a giant tank, they'll get big. Because I think, I mean, I've seen some they put in, like, ponds, and they get reasonable size.
Yeah, it's insane.
Like koi fish.
Koi fish.
Which, that's always koi fish get strange to me. So is it like, does that affect people too? They don't talk about that. Like, if you grow in a one-bedroom apartment with 5-foot ceilings, and you only grow 4'11".
Maybe. You gotta put these motherfuckers in houses.
Someone grows up outside the whole life. God damn, we got 7'8". You never had a ceiling to worry about. Like, why wouldn't it?
I mean, it doesn't look real. It doesn't. It looks like it's Photoshop.
Let's go see what different
sites. It's one of them things that just popped, like, stayed in my head.
This giant one. What the fuck is a goldfish?
I think it's like, if they don't have, like, any natural predators, and they just can eat.
Where do they get them from? There you go. Is this your fish?
That's insane. No, I've seen the guy that was holding it in that last.
Like, what the fuck is a goldfish?
The fuck is a goldfish?
Is it a koi fish?
I have no idea.
We answer the tough questions here on the Shane Wayne Show. Not my life that I ever think we'd be looking at goldfish on today's podcast.
How do we get here?
But that's why we need each other, because if I do this by myself, I ain't come across these fucking thoughts. What is a goldfish? What is that?
I don't know.
Small reddish golden Eurasian carp.
It's a carp.
Popular in ponds and aquariums. Yeah, long history of breeding in China and Japan has resulted in many variants of form and color.
Turns into our Gyarados.
You ever see the, like, a neon fish at Petco?
Yeah. Like, glows in the dark.
Yeah. I'm like, what?
How's that happen?
I don't know. They just feed me paint.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Cotton Eye Joe fish.
What is the real name of a goldfish? Hey, pronounce that.
Carassus aratus.
You're the pistol.
Sounds like a Harry Potter spell.
Aratus. This is gold. They're not even gold, they're orange.
Eternity's winky gold. How we don't float.
Now I don't. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I'm gonna be thinking about that for days. Did you know Wayne's winky floated? I'm gonna tell your mom.
I thought this was something you could relate to.
No.
Listen, men do not talk about having baths. This is one of those things pops in your head, you never forget it.
I always thought baths were gross because you're just in the same water.
I never liked baths. The only time I took a bath was about sick.
The only time I took a bath was when I was like really young, and my mom's like, we're going to save water here, brother, I guess.
I'd rather stand in the shower and like slowly turn the water up as hot as I can fucking stand it.
As soon as it gets a little cold, just shoot.
And then you get out, your skin's all red. This looks like the most depressing fish ever.
Where my friend?
I am the cute.
You want to be my friend?
How you work? Look at all these different types of goldfish. Common goldfish. This thing is inflated.
All right. If I get anything, I want a lion's head.
A what?
And one.
This thing?
Lion head. Never mind.
That don't look like that picture. It looks like a bulldog's head on a fish body.
Some people have to like trim those.
What are they trimming?
Like that, like the whatever's around their head. It's like just excess skin, I guess.
Oh my god, look at that. Let me trim the skin. How long does it last? 10 and 15 years!
God damn.
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that?
Stampede upstairs.
It's the Conjuring.
Mufasa! Alright, we did we'll do another one and do another story.
Pick one. Or did you pick?
Yeah, because that was one you sent.
You keep it the fuck down!
But why? But why?
I can't remember what the fuck this is.
I was like, but why?
Oh, yeah, I know what it is. Can I help you?
I think I'd much rather have this than people crying, but even still, it's kind of weird.
Kind of weird.
All right, like I said, I want someone to put animatronics in my body.
It's a leather casket, leather line. Look, they got hair all faded up.
I see that.
Put a cigar in the mouth. First of all,
put some shades on. Look at them lips.
Look at them lips. Irma, why must you do this every week? Well, on that note, it's an Irma hour. As she comes out and gives us our 47-minute warning. We're not getting in the ceiling.
Please.
Our stories we got here. Flight to Dubai delayed after bear escapes from crate and cargo hold. Now that's a fucking headline.
Where are you taking that? How do you get a bear in a crate?
Well, there's a video here. Let's see what it says. Oh, so they're not actually...
Oh, baby.
They made it sound like they're in the air and shit.
Little baby. You can't even put them in the cargo hold.
Our ex-prime minister has ordered an investigation into how a bear escaped from its crate in the cargo hold of an Iraq aircraft. Why are they transporting a bear in an aircraft in a crate anyway? It wasn't to blame the bear's escape that the aircraft was. So just transporting bears... Maybe it's that person in the bear suit from last week.
Maybe. The sun bear.
Yes, I'm a bear!
You need to get me out of here, man.
I'm not playing. I'm not.
They know I'm not real. Take me to Dubai. Put me in the zoo there.
The story's a letdown. They wrote a bunch of nothing.
Do you know that they... What was it? It was a the plane that carries like just random shit. What's that called? Like a cargo plane? Is that what it's called? Cargo plane?
I'd imagine, yeah.
Did you ever see that guy that said that they take whales?
No.
In a cargo plane? They transport them?
No.
I think it was some comedian. He was like, what do you do for a job? I'm a pilot for a cargo plane. Oh, what do you haul? And he says, helicopters and whales.
Why are you transporting whales so much?
I don't know.
The fuck are they doing? They're just building these whales. Whales ain't real. They're all robots.
How do you trap a whale? How do you get it onto a cargo plane?
I don't know how you trap something that big. I don't know how people used to go out in, like, wooden boats. Couple hundred years ago and kill these whales.
I know. And then bring them to
and
shore.
And they'd be like, well, maybe the whale will destroy our boat. Maybe it'll kill us. Maybe we'll get it. All for some the meat and the blubber some and the meat oil.
The blubber.
I think you can still buy whale oil. Because they said they used it because it would burn like super clean. So people would use it in their homes because it wouldn't leave soot and stuff. But this was the biggest export. They used it. I listened to a podcast. They're talking about the true story behind like Moby Dick and that. And how fucked up whaling was. Like, being on a boat. You'd be on a boat for like 10 months. You better hope you had enough supplies.
Jesus. Just waiting for them
to, you know, like, how they'd get so sick. Breach. So they'd get like scurvy and that because you weren't getting vitamin C and that. And just like shitting everywhere. Puking.
I just don't know how we went from that to like what we have now.
Whale and liver such blubber a small, oil. Like time. Yeah, no, you think about the big scheme, it's not a long time at all.
No, because they came over on boat, the wooden boats 200 years ago.
Yeah, America's not that old.
You now know, we like, got giant 200 ass.
Some years old. That's not that old in this theme parks. Of
the world. Yeah. It really ain't.
I think about that too, like how we take shit for granted. Like, we live in controlled comfort. Yeah. It wasn't too long ago where you didn't even have insulation in your house. The power went
out for like 2 hours. I was freaking out. I'm like, what am I going to do?
It was like, it'd be cold.
I can't get in my fridge.
Today, they're like, oh, it's going to be like 2 degrees. You're like, wow, that's cold. I guess I go inside where the fucking heat is in my t-shirt and shorts.
Yeah.
But back then, you'd be like, the door wouldn't shut. There'd be a gap underneath it. You'd be sitting there. I hope little Timmy don't freeze to death tonight.
You know, start a fire.
And hope it don't
sleep around it. Out. Yeah. Hope it don't go out. That's the shit
that people think about. Like electricity. It wasn't too long ago. Everybody had to light candles, see what the fuck he was doing. You better get shit done out before what, the sun goes 50, down.
50, 60 years?
More than that.
No.
60 years would be the 60s.
Yeah. Who's using phone? I guess it was
20s. But not far off of that.
The refrigerator wasn't even invented until like the 20s.
The lady that we used to take care of and that, she was born 1913. And she's like, yeah, I remember the Iceman used to come once we put a block of ice in their thing until we had a refrigerator. And they had an outhouse for the longest time. She lived on 2nd Avenue.
That's what I'm saying.
Shitting in a hole.
Dig a hole.
Can you imagine? I wake up 2 in the morning. Ah, shit, I gotta go out fucking side. Middle of winter. Take a shit. That or shit in this bucket. Take it out in the morning.
Something bit me in the ass.
Like, fuck up. People take everything for granted. Like, they show the old movies. Why are they always sitting around the fire? Because they cold! It's the only you eat the end. Lose a fill a pan with ashes, stick it in the damn bedroom, and wouldn't freeze dead at night.
I just can't believe, I couldn't imagine what people smell like. Because that wasn't too long ago either.
They don't talk about that in like the old westerns. Like there's no refrigeration. They're drinking warm beer and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And then they ain't bathing. You're working all day, sweating your ass off.
You ain't bathing.
And then you just fall asleep. Get drunk, fall asleep, wake up and do it again. And you ain't drinking. The only reason they drank all day is they ain't have clean water.
I know.
That's the best they had. They'll get some of this tainted water and dump a little bit of whiskey in it.
Kill off
the either that or get fucking dysentery.
Yeah.
Or what was it? Cholera. The cholera outbreak. They'd shit yourself to death.
They got dysentery died.
Thank God they discovered penicillin. I couldn't imagine getting an infection. I'd be dead already. Excuse me. She's a menace. Is her name Dennis?
Maybe.
Dennis and Menace!
I'm gonna ruin somebody's day.
This feels like a hate crime.
You fucking piss.
Stop! Stop!
Oh my god.
I mean, he's like, I guess if you're on that ride, there was nothing you
could do. Look at him, he's like, do I fucking know her? Wow, she sprayed me continuously in the face.
Ruins always say,
stop, stop, please!
I am a menace.
I'm a menace to society. Some women just want to watch the world burn. You're right over there.
I'm feeling something. I feel like I'm in a bathtub. My winky's just floating.
You're not. You're going to go home, fill a tub up, and get in it.
I gotta fill it up just to fucking a certain spot.
Bill Nye size. You gotta lay, like, relax. Lay like this. Then it'll go. It's a little island.
I can imagine living there.
There's a volcano.
I was like, Yosemite Sam. Some little geyser.
Yosemite Sam. He
What's
says.
The geyser there? Is it
Yosemite Park? No. It's not Yosemite Sam.
Oh, that's the guy with the two guns. Yeah.
Old Faithful.
That was close. Got one of the words right.
Where is that? Oregon or something? Somewhere up that way.
Yosemite or Washington?
Oh, yeah, I think it's inland. Is it? I think it's like south. It's like South Dakota in there. Yeah.
Washington. Yosemite. Oh, it says California.
It's in there.
Must California. Be Northern California.
Well, I mean,
National Park.
Oh, look how beautiful.
What was I thinking of? What's a big volcano over there?
Oh. Wasn't this a volcano? Is it? What's the one they always talk about?
Yellowstone.
That's what it is. That's in Montana.
That's
or something,
what I was thinking about.
Is that the one they're always worried?
Yeah, that's a super volcano.
Which I don't already understand. They're always like, it erupts every 250,000 years. It's overdue. How the fuck did you figure this out? Did you ask it? Hey,
yeah.
When's the last time you blew your load?
When's the last time you came?
It's like,
Yellowstone. This is the one. Is this the one where Old Faithful's at?
I thought so. I thought that's where, yeah.
I think this is.
The geysers.
Because this is the one that's like.
Where you can fall into a pond and disintegrate.
Yeah, they're boiling eggs in the water. When you fall, it just cooks you. The hot springs. God. Yeah, Old Faithful. Blows out the ground.
So just build pressure and blow? And then
I guess.
It again? What if it's all just made up? There's a fucking pump
over
there.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Everybody, here it comes! we put on the show 10 times a day.
It's probably some, like, underground, like...
That's what I'm gonna build.
Military structure.
We're gonna build Old Faithful. Central PA.
I'm gonna do Old Faithful in my bathtub. I'll just piss and pinch it.
Well, you act like it's gonna be like a fucking balloon.
Cuts off the flow.
It's gonna build all the pressure. And then blow the ceiling tiles out.
You never did that?
What? A piss my dick mid piss?
Yeah. No. And push on it and get some build up pressure.
No! I've pushed on it without pinching it. Like, see how quick I can piss. But I've never fucking held the end.
Try that one.
You're gonna rupture something.
Try that one time.
Blow my dick out. It's gonna be like a bubble outside. Oh, fuck.
Get that shit up to 5 psi.
Crack the toilet.
I haven't pissed so hard in my life.
You shoot out them kidney stones.
I used to do that when I was like trying to see how high I could piss.
Why are you pissing up?
Things you do as a kid, I don't know.
I've never pissed in the air. See how high I could piss.
You never like backed away from like the urinal to see how far you could go?
Yeah, but I've never pissed.
You gotta go in the air. Try to pee over my head.
That's the only time I used a protractor. What angle do I need? Maximum distance. I really don't need that. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Alright, let's do a... I don't have any other story. Oh, the other story I have is the giant whale. They think the blue whale got surpassed. Is this whale the heaviest animal ever? We found its fossils in Peru.
It's just not even alive. Don't count.
They said that the blue whale is the biggest one on record. It's 110 feet long, 330,000 pounds. Jesus fucking Christ. That number doesn't even make sense to me.
Yeah, it doesn't.
You know, weight wise, like, I can't fathom 330,000 pounds. How did you weigh it?
But that helicopter?
80 to 90 years.
How do you know how old it is, too? How old are you, ma'am? That said, history tells of a record-breaking outlier that includes one blue whale that came in at a mind-boggling 418,878 pounds.
Gargantuan. Absolutely.
So how do they know how much this damn whale weighs? It's just bones. What if it's a skinny whale? Look like a snake.
A snake. I'm a snake.
I'm just always amazed that people get paid to like do shit like that. Like, we found bones.
People get paid to guess at shit.
How can we go to that?
Well, it's probably bigger than a blue whale. I think it's big. Just come with some random ass number.
What if they found like two whales and they're like, look, the spine keeps going. They just happen to die right beside each other. It's like dinosaur sounds. They don't know what the fuck. Scientists are like, we don't know what they sound like.
They're still trying to decide if they got feathers or not.
I was listening to Rogan, and he has a good point. He's like, if you're a reptile, he goes, no reptiles like nowadays make noise. He goes, so why the fuck would a dinosaur roar to announce its like presence? If it's an ultimate predator, ain't gonna make fucking noise. Mm-mm. Lions ain't out there roaring. Well, I guess they can roar, but they're just sitting in the grass like,
look at them. Yeah, they don't roar before they take their prey. Check this out.
They roar when they're tired.
I'm coming to get you, bitch!
But he had a point, because he's like, snakes don't make noise. Lizards don't make noise.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess alligators hiss.
Well, I think they did that all for the movie, but...
Yeah, I forget. It was like a combination of like a bear, an elephant, something else that they combined to make the, like, the T-Rex roar.
Yeah. And if you're a predator, you're picking up on shit.
There's some guy that has theory that the Warner dinosaurs, they're actual the dragons. It's just... The wings and shit will fossilize. Yeah. They're so thin.
Well,
because he's like, there's dragons in every, you know, major, like, civilization throughout history. And he goes, they weren't connected. They weren't sharing stories.
Yeah.
It makes sense why T-Rex's arms are this big. If he had these giant fucking wings.
Exactly.
Be like a bat. You found a bat. You're like, look at these little fucking arms.
Well, didn't you ever see those, like, oh, what would you imagine this skull would look like?
Yeah, with the hippo.
Yeah, it's totally different. Yeah. It's probably the same shit with them. It's like, oh, yeah, this is what a T-Rex looks like, but that's probably not what it looked like.
T-Rex was just a giant chicken. Could you imagine with teeth?
No.
This is what I actually got. What?
Excuse me, what?
It's literally a giant chicken. They said that's T-Rex's closest relative. How they figured that out, I don't fucking know. They're the same bones. Birds' bones are hollow.
They got the same bones. Except for a bird got a beak.
So does an octopus.
And the T-Rex got some big-ass teeth.
You ever see the ladies talking about how... Like, she's a real religious lady. All dinosaurs don't exist. She's like, if I give you a pile of bones, I'm like, build me a dinosaur. Yeah, you're going to construct a dinosaur. If I just give you this pile of shit,
I mean, they kind of go together.
I know. That's my point. I was like,
shut the bitch up.
You can't, like, that. You can tell that's a patella.
Yeah, exactly. This kind of looks like what I got. That's just way right bigger.
I can tell that's a vertebrae.
Yeah. This goes there, this guy. It's just like a jigsaw puzzle. You'll figure it out.
Then the one guy had a theory that Earth's oxygen was 10% higher, and that's what killed the dinosaurs. Because, like, the layer around the Earth cracked or whatever, and it dropped to where it is today. I don't know, because he said they found...
That's what they say, that there like, was giants.
Yeah, the Jurassic Park, the amber thing, that they tested an air bubble in, and it was... like 50% oxygen, where today it's like 35 or something.
Yeah.
And he said, he did the calculations. He's like, if it was 50% oxygen today, he goes, you'd be able to run for fucking ever. He's like, you just stop because you just wanted to stop.
Yeah.
I mean, hey, will anybody fucking know? No.
No, we will never know.
I still think we live in a simulation.
Yeah, simulation.
The more you like try to pick it out, the more you can see shit. Like, what's that? It makes sense when you think about it. You're like, what's this guy doing over here? Yeah, he must be an NPC. Makes so much fucking sense, man.
It does.
That one guy I worked with, I pointed out to him. He's like, I see this shit every fucking day now. I said, see, when you start looking for it, it makes sense. I said, if I go missing, man, they disconnected me.
Hey, pulled the plug,
that's what
man.
Jesus was. He learned how to reconnect. God damn, look, I'm back. There was a respawn button. Y'all didn't see that on the way out?
We did. We just didn't want to press it.
We had enough. I'm trying to go back.
Could you imagine that's what happens when you die? Respawn.
I ain't fucking going back.
I came out one woman's pussy. I ain't coming back in.
I ain't doing that shit again. Let the time run out.
Continue.
That's what the light is. This
continue.
Is
response. Continue.
Take me back to the fucking
seconds.
Menu.
You got 2 seconds.
I'm gonna play a different game.
Put me over the dinosaurs.
All right, pick one.
Time to eliminate.
This is pretty funny. His leg's going to sleep.
My whole ass is going to sleep. What do you mean?
We need that's why we need studio people. So we have big old comfy chairs. Yes. Big old lazy boys.
But what are we updating on your phone? I'm confused.
Well, we're eliminating people.
Why?
They're dead.
Grandpa?
I mean, Jesus Christ, how can I call them if they're dead?
They've already been eliminated.